In Clearwater, two people were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries after a major crash this morning. It happened near Highland Avenue and Drew Street. One of the cars hit a house nearby. Thankfully, no one was injured in the home.